ברוך אתה השם אלוקינו מלך העולם אשר גישם את זאתיו הציוונו להדליק נר של שבת. This is the book. I want to welcome everybody for coming. Thank you very much and everybody for watching. We are in learning from Oel Rachel. We are in a gate, the fourth gate. The fourth gate it's about mitzvah hadlakat ner, the mitzvah of lighting the candle of Shabbos. We have four different chapters in this mitzvah. The first chapter is about the peace of the home. The peace of the home, it sustains five chapters in himself. The second part is Onek Shabbat, is the satisfactory of Shabbos, and sustain also Dalet four prakim, four chapters. And after this, the candle of Shabbos, how is related to the soul of the human, of the male, and this have also five chapter, and the candle of Shabbos with the honor of Shabbos, and this have 10 chapters in this verse. We're going to start in the beginning. We are in the candle of Shabbos, a peace in the home. We are in Parashat ויהי מקץ שנתיים ימים ופרעה חולם, פרשת מקץ. We are before Hanukkah, Wednesday is Hanukkah. God Hashem, that we're going to be able not only to light the candle of Hanukkah and the candle of Shabbos, to be able to lit the light of the entire universe. They are very much related to each other. They are both about light. But one, the candle of Shabbos is of the Shabbos, the symbol of Shabbos, and the candle of Hanukkah, we don't say להדליק נר של חנוכה, we don't say to light a candle of Hanukkah, because Hanukkah is the candle, it's not the candle of Hanukkah. Without the candle, we have no Hanukkah. That means we are here searching after the light. So נר כוח השלום של הבית, the candle, כי נר השם נשמת אדם. The soul of the human is the candle of Hashem. And they tell us Chazal also, ki ner mitzvah v'torah or. The candle, the body of the candle is our mitzvot, and the light of the candle is our Torah. And we look in and we are searching for chametz and Passover, we take in one little candle. And we're going around the house and we search for chametz. What does it do, one little candle? But when a person comes with all his Torah and all his mitzvot, he'll be able to eliminate all the darkness and all the negativity in his home. So we're going to go back to this book. We learn now, Ner Shabbat Noseh Et Shlom HaBayit. The candle of Shabbos is carried the peace of the home. אנו למדים מדברי חז"ל, we learn from the word of חז"ל, כי סגולת מצוות הדלקת הנר בליל שבת, the quality of the lighting of the candle in the evening of Shabbos, היא הארת השלום. That's the, this is the light of the peace. Like they say in the Gemara, ותזנח משלום נפשי, נשיתי טובה, זו הדלקת הנר. That means that my soul will be rested because the lighting of the candle, yes, nashiti tova, that means when his wife, she is good, that means because she light the candle of Shabbos. ובעבור היות נר שבת סביב השלום, and because the candle of Shabbos is around the peace, ניתן למצווה זאת חשיבות על מצוות אחרות כמו שנפסק בהלכה. And because the candle of Shabbos is so important for peace, that been given to this candle priority on any other mitzvot that need to be taken. Like we said, or we said already in the ruling of Shabbos, the halacha, that they give it this priority. Ner betor ונר חנוכה. Like I said in the beginning, here they bring it here, that ner betor, that the candle of his home and candle of Hanukkah, if you have these two candles that you need to light, but you cannot afford both of them. Ner b'Toadim, the candle of Shabbos is preferable. Why? Because it sustains the peace of the home. Mishum Shalom Bayit is only because of the peace of the house. Sharei Hashem nimchak la'asot shalom ben ish li'ishto. God was willing in the sota, when they come into the Kohen, and the sota need to be tested, they need to let her drink the water if her husband suspicious on her, and they take the name of Hashem and they erase it into the water, and the lady need to drink. Hashem said, I'm willing to erase my name just for Shalom Bayit, the peace of the home. Godel HaShalom shekol HaTorah nitna la'asot shalom ba'olam. The size of the peace and the understanding of the peace, that all the Torah been given to us only for one reason, to keep the peace in the world, to sustain the peace in the world. מבואר בין שמצוות הדלקת הנר חשובה יותר ממצוות קידוש על היין. They already explained us, the Rambam said that the mitzvah of the ner is more important than even the kiddush on Shabbos. היות והיא נצרכת לשלום הבית, because she be needed to the peace of the home. ומאחר השלום הוא תכלית התורה, because the peace that the essence, the main essence of the Torah, הרי יש לו עדיפות על מצוות אחרות. You have a priority on other mitzvot. טעמי מצוות הדלקת הנר. The reason that we are lighting the candle. ביאור דברי הגמרא, the Gemara, we can try to explain the Gemara, על כוח השלום, the strength of the peace, המונח בנר, כתבו הראשונים, that they put it into the candle, that the ראשונים, the sages said, במקום שאין נר, אין שלום. That the place that it's no candle, is no peace there. This is how much they give forces to the, to this candle. שהולך ונכשל ואין שלום, אלא באור שנאמר ויהיה אלוקים את האור איתו. So he said that the person he is going to walk, and if it's not light, that means it's dark, and the person going to walk and he's going to trip, and if you're going to trip, they said if it's אין שלום, you can have peace only with the light. Then they said in Bereshit ויהיה אלוקים את האור איתו, God saw the light that is good. That means if the light is good, that means light is important for every place.